Good evening, hello, and welcome. Flies. No, good luck. Flies to Either. Olsun. Yeah, I've still got it. Brilliant, thank you very much. Oh, that was nothing. Oh. Hey, how are you doing? Because thank you, appreciate thank you. Been sketched, a bit screwed up, and I didn't finish it off. I'll dig it out and carry it on. Yeah, cool. I'm gonna do trigger next. Appreciate. I'll have to put my email or contact details on my YouTube. I'll start doing commissions for people then. Oh yeah, I'll have all the yeah, I don't mind having free paint. Oh yeah. I don't care if it's mace. Don't care if it's masonry paint either. Because I actually use masonry paint, paint on the paper first, let that dry, and then I'm going over it in oil. I can't afford canvas, so I'm using paper with masonry paint on top. Do I what? No, I just use masonry paint on paper, not like thin paper, but paper. Let it two coats of masonry paint, outdoor masonry paint, and then that hardens the paper up a bit, and then oil on top, because then the oil sitting on top of the masonry paint, it sort of absorbs it. Scratch back into it. Once it's dry, it's solid. So you have to find shortcuts sometimes. Can't because all this linseed oil and everything else is expensive, and sometimes that isn't necessarily what will happen. And it's not as if this is going to be the last for 200 years. I don't care. I don't care if it lasts. Thank you, Edwin. Appreciate it. Feedback of my you know, yeah, I have. Well, not really, but I suppose doing chores, a bit helping cooking, and take dog for a walk, all that kind of thing. I suppose it all adds up, really. Yeah, and preparing all this sort of stuff, and then trying to figure out the camera, and I don't know. No. I want to do some ones from scratch, so yeah, I don't want to finish off because otherwise, like, I'm just plonking a pitch there and then finishing off out of nowhere. Just, you know what I mean? But I will do that. I'll finish it. Was it chocolate? Oh, that kind of chocolate. Them falls are horrible. Them falls. The fall, fucking horrible. I had a prawn fall once and I couldn't even taste any of the prawn. They might as well not even bother to put the prawn in there. Yeah, but if you think about it, how much is rice? How much is rice to buy? How much is naan bread, really? I can pick up rice, pound a bag, and then naan. Lost on still. It's a lot of money. Oof. Can't do two things at once. Right. Scalpel. Oh, you look on the scalpel. Have a done with it. Bastard. It's this fucking eye. Oh, cigarette time. Cigarette. Cigarette time. Cool. Terrible on the camera. Never mind. Exactement, justement. Well, how long have we been on the oh, so. Well, thanks for watching. I'm going to call it a night for this one. Thank you. And